Yeah. Hey, John Cornquist.
This is a 1913 Habers.
Uh-huh.
They were made from 11 until 14 in Port Huron, Michigan.
Oh, okay.
I don't think there's any 11s or any 14s in existence, but there's two 1912s and two 1913s.
Oh my gosh. Were these assembled cars?
Yes. Yeah, pretty much they were.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah. How many were sold? Do you have any idea what the production was?
I don't
was?
Have any idea. My guess is the total production for all years is probably less than 1,000.
My gosh. What price range were they selling in?
They were a very expensive car. This sold for $1,850 in 1913. That was a lot of money back
yeah,
then.
Yeah, that was the upper middle class, definitely,
yep,
on the automobiles.
That. Upper middle. Mm-hmm.
Wow, that is amazing. Yeah. How did you come across the Havers?
I bought it at Hershey.
Ah, leave it to Hershey.
Yeah, leave it to Hershey.
Have you ever heard of it before you saw it?
The year before, another person had a Havers for sale, and
uh-huh.
I bid on it and lost. And a year later, here, this thing shows up on a trailer. It was in pieces.
Uh-huh.
But I bought it.
Oh, that's great. Did you always want a Havers? Were you looking for one?
No, I just kind of stumbled on it. I thought they were a pretty car, and I always go for a pretty face, so.
There you go. Oh, John, that's excellent. That is excellent. What special features do you like to point out on your Havers?
Well, you know, it's got a six-cylinder engine. It's got adequate horsepower. It just runs down the road at 50 miles an hour. It's a really,
very good.
Really good running car.
What was that, four-speed or five? Four-speed or three-speed?
Three-speed.
Uh-huh.
We have driven this car 43,000 miles.
Mm. You really put some mileage on.
We enjoy driving the cars.
Good for you.
Yeah.
John, a pleasure. Thank you very much for showing us your 13 Havers. For more cool events like this, make sure you check northeastwheelsevents.com, southeastwheelsevents.com, and ukwheelsevents.com. And to invite more people to your shows, make sure you post on your local calendar of events. This is Pam from northeastwheelsevents.com at the 2017 AACA Fall Meet in Hershey, PA. It was